good news today. My snowmobile fired up. Camp snowmobile fired up. If you want to know what we're talking about, go watch last week's video. You'll hear all about it. But we're on day two of our UP trip, and we've got some cool riding plans.
It's going to be awesome. We're heading over to Munising, and we're going to ride. But we're going to ride the nice trail that you can see the Lake Superior on all the way there. And then when we get there, we're going to Grand Island. We're going to ride around the whole island and go check out the big ice falls that everybody's talking about.
So welcome back to Michigan Outlaws, UP Snowmobile Riding Edition.
You idiot.
So bright. We are way up here. I don't even know where we are. What is this?
Still in Marquette. We're at trail 417, I believe. There's a little lookout here. So
it's pretty nice.
Yeah, you can see the whole town of Marquette there, the lake. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Looks like you can see some snow blowing in.
Oh yeah, it's coming in
way out that way. But right where we are here, it's all sunny and good to go.
It's very bright. I got my tinted lenses.
Yeah, it's been perfect riding, except a little bit of visibility issues with the snow dust and the sun sometimes, but man, the trails have been great so far.
Oh yeah.
Chris, how are you liking it?
I like it. It's keeping warm. Dodging, going back and forth.
There are quite a few holes compared to yesterday.
Yeah, it's pretty. This trail is pretty good.
Are you serious?
Wow, that was disrespectful.
Bam.
I don't know what just happened.
All right, we're gonna keep going. We're gonna make our way to Grand Island.
Yes, very excited for that.
Got a little bit more to go.
So, let's hit it.
So weird. Look at all the slush and the waves, boys.
Thank you.
just in time for the dog sleds. Oh, that's cute. Look at all their little boots. Hello, sir. I think you're a sir. I can't tell. Your face is covered. You're just out having a ball. That's great. All right, let's keep going. Video proof, disqualified. Just out for a morning stroll. That's a lot of miles to go. Alright, we got number 5 coming in. Yeah, me too. We'll be right back. over to Grand Isle and here we go, baby.
Yeah.
good question. Is there a sidestepping? Oh no! Pin and wiggle, buddy! Oh, great, not me and Chris. Jake, where are we?
We're on Grand Island. Over there is the mainland. Whew. It's very cold.
It's very windy. We're gonna have to go back over there where there's less wind, but this view is awesome here.
Oh yeah.
Straight.
See straight over. Yeah, it's a straight cliff down there. We were just here a couple months ago in the boat, getting some nice drone shots. We'll put one of those shots right here.
Which means we are currently where the camera is facing.
That's true.
We didn't make it here in the summertime. We were just on the water, but now we're actually on the island.
Exactly. We made it on the water and on the island today. Well, on the ice, not necessarily the water.
I would hope we did.
Want to stay out of the water for sure.
Yeah, but the trails here are awesome. There's like, we're the first ones on them, so we're just ripping it up. It's awesome.
Yeah, we've been catching air on some of those. It's been awesome.
All the drifts blowing over. Cool.
How's the rental doing, Ty?
Holding strong.
Holding strong. That thing does pretty good out here. We're gonna go blaze some more trails. See you later. Oh no! Ski pole! Whew, alright. Let's try it. Keep to the right, it's fine. It gets even easier up here. I think I should be okay. I don't know. Not gonna lie, I think I'm gonna try it though.
I'm down.
It
is a trail, so.
What's that?
It is a trail.
Yeah. You want me to lead the way?
Ooh. Might as well, you got the power.
All right. This is crazy.
Blazing trails.
Well, me and Tyler got ourselves into quite the situation. The rest of the boys are down there. We're still trying to go for it.
Who's coming?
Oh.
All right, here comes our rental.
So it looks like after this point, it kind of gets easier.
Got a good 4 foot drop here. Caleb's got a maneuver. Keep on going up this trail that leads to who knows what. This is so deep. All right, this is the last time the front of that sled looks like that. All right, that almost worked.
Update for you guys. We're currently going around Grand Island, not Mackinac Island, Grand Island this time. Caleb is now stuck. We got Cam out. He's good to go. He's down there with Chris. We're gonna wait for Caleb and Tyler to figure out what's at the top of this hill, and if the path is clear, maybe we'll keep going up. But just from that one little spot that he got stuck, I don't know if we're gonna make it. So we'll keep you up to date on what we got going on here.
We're turning around. Dad and Tyler are getting theirs turned around. Chris and Cam are getting Cam's turned around. I got mine turned around. Caleb is very far up at the top. I assume he's getting his turned around. So we're gonna head back, maybe towards the middle of the island, screw around there for a little bit. And yeah, we'll just keep having fun out here.
All right, so I made the smart choice and didn't go up the hill. I'm still down there, but everyone else has to come back. So we'll see how this goes. That's one. Four more to go. It's another one. Trail is really gnarly up there, so we're gonna turn back while we're ahead. And yeah, keep going on with our trip. It was a lot worse when we first went through because there's nothing packed down, but now that everybody's gone through, it's all packed down and pretty easy to go. Yeah, everybody made it safely. And I have to walk through the snow. Let's go.
Get around it. Alright, so we made it back to the ice. We're currently low fuel and low oil, so we're gonna head back. Ron and Tyler are gonna keep going around the island a little bit, mess around. But we're gonna go head back into Christmas, top off fuel and oil.
Behind us, we are off Grand Island. It was a fun time.
It was awesome.
A couple of sketchy trails, but we made it.
There was some really deep snow. It was a blast.
Definitely a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Just filled up. We got some gas. Chris topped off his oil. The rest of us are just below a half a tank, so we'll have enough to make it back to Marquette.
Yeah, we got about 55-ish miles, something like that.
Right around there, yeah.
We've already done 90 today, so this is back-to-back days of the longer trips we've ever taken.
Yeah. Two of the biggest trips, all in one weekend.
Pretty much.
It's been a great time, though. We've had great weather. Not really looking forward to this section of trails here out of town.
It's awful. It's so
very
bad.
But after that, I don't know, 15 miles or something like that, the trails even out and they get pretty good, so... Good and fast.
Yeah.
So, and then hot tub time.
Oh, can't wait for the hot tub.
So while we're getting just slammed on these trails, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button.
Oh yeah. We'll see you out on them. another successful day of riding is in the books. We made it back to the hotel.
Oh yeah.
You know it's good when your face covering sticks to your beard.
Again, just stuck right to him.
Every time we stop, I gotta try and yank this thing off without pulling my whole beard off.
Yeah.
It's a real struggle.
Yep. So yesterday we went 200 miles. Today we went 140. It was, this one was a lot more bumpy for sure.
Yeah, a lot more bumps.
Super rough.
We got to see a lot more cool things though. Yeah. Riding the island was a blast.
That was awesome.
Yeah,
the
that was great.
Ice bridge there was pretty cool.
Yep. Just getting stuck on the island.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Definitely
look
sore.
Look at this little dangle you got here, dude. You're
what's
making
ice
sculptures. Rip it off. Look at it.
It looks like one of those shaped macaroni noodles.
Oh, wow. It's got a little circle in it.
And it's gone.
Well, you guys know the drill. Check out the merch site. We got a lot of cool hats and t-shirts and stuff like that. Some riding gear if you want. You know, put a sweatshirt on, throw your jacket on, go riding.
There you go.
We got Instagram, Facebook, all our cool stuff's on there.
Hit that like button, share it to all your buddies, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.